Hi, so this tutorial is on how to upgrade to Yosemite quick and easily. First thing you're going to need to do is open up the App Store. As you can see, Yosemite will be on the first page, but in reality, you're going to be looking for the download button right here on the lower left-hand side. When you click download, it will continue to download. In this case, I already had a beta version of Yosemite on it, but if I want to upgrade it to the full retail version, I'm going to hit to continue. If you're running it from Maverick, you're obviously going to click continue. Once it completes its download, and it might take some time, you will see a window pop up that looks like this and is basically asking you to continue. Click on the continue button, click on the agree button, and now it's asking you which you want to install on, which hard drive. Click on the hard drive you'd like to install and hit continue. It's telling me that I have to connect my laptop to a power source. I'm going to do so. Hit continue. And at this point, I'm going to put in my username and password, and it's going to do a download. And once it's completed, it's going to ask me to restart. Once I do so and I restart, we'll be done with this tutorial, and I'll be done with my upgrade. Hope you enjoyed, and thanks for listening.